your very nature, you are unconnected, independent, illogical, unconnected thoughts. You neither have to worry about your fear, nor have to worry about your greeds. Your worry about your worry, your worry about your fear, your worrying about your greed is the only problem. Your fear is not a problem. Your fear about your fears is the problem. Let it be very clear. Actually, we are not afraid of our failures. We are afraid of our fear of failure. Not even failure. For example, by the end of this year, we know for sure we are not going to become billionaires. Are we worrying about it? Are we suffering? Oh, I am not going to become a billionaire. What will happen to me? I don't know. Are you suffering? No. You don't bother. You don't suffer because of the failure. But you always suffer. Will I have $100,000 or not? The suffering is because of the possibility. The fear is because of the possibility. Fear is not connected to your failure. Fear is connected to the fear of failure. That is the fear. In every level, if you are haunted by greed or fear, let it be very clear, it is just because of your clutching.